How would you describe this book?
I tried almost in equal parts to talk about the three things I love, which are comedy, writing, and equality. I always say, come for the Simpsons, stay for the feminism. So feminism was, I always believed women were as funny. I had two hilarious aunts growing up. I never for a second thought women weren't as funny as men. But did as I got older and thought, oh, the problem hasn't been solved. Like, I really thought there'd be just this flood of women after me. And when that didn't happen, I started speaking up. And then I met Sheryl Sandberg.
Which brings us to Lean In, and I should mention, she wrote the foreword for your book.
Yeah.
You helped write her book, Lean In.
Yes. You know how we met? We met on Facebook.
Of course, like everybody.
Of course, like everybody.
Why take that project on? That just seems like it's not comedy. I guess it's about equality, but it didn't seem like any of the other stuff that you've done in your career.
In the book, I include this shot of the note she sent me, which said, women need to lean in. And it was the first time she had used that phrase. And I just couldn't embrace her mission more. And she's is a wonderful messenger and a wonderful friend.
The book did really well. In fact, there was just a review of like its impact all these years later, which is amazing.
And 5-year anniversary.
I guess I, like a bunch of people, thought there were some issues in the book, right? Lean in is hard. If you're a nurse working a shift, like what do you lean into? Did that feedback, was that troublesome or was it just feedback? The whole lean in phenomenon, I never fully got, but I really do like the idea of telling women that they have more agency over their career than they might think.
Well, another positive that came is I think Sheryl made it cool for women to support other women. And before that, it had been this duty, like Madeleine Albright's, there's a special place in hell for women who don't help other women. And it felt almost like just another chore we had to take on. And in the book I say, if there's a special place in hell, there should be a special cloud in heaven for women who do. It should be a positive thing. I've been in the business 30 years and I'm constantly told it's getting better, right? And I don't know that it is. The year that Kathryn Bigelow won the Oscar for Best Director was followed by a year where the percentage of women shooting feature films dropped off. So which data point do you look at? So until I see sustained statistical evidence that it's getting better, I don't believe it.
Right. Yeah, no, I always feel like once they stop talking about, like, you're the woman comedy writer, or you're the black person who did, that's the first sign to like, oh, there's more than just a couple.
Yeah.
We can stop making this a thing.
Well, in Lean In, we say in the future, there will be no female leaders. There will just be leaders.
Nell Scovell, the book is called Just the Funny Parts. Thank you so much for being with me.
My pleasure.